All right, I'm here with the super trainer himself, George Farah, and our winner of the Phoenix Europa, Mohamed Benoit. Mohamed, congratulations, your first pro victory and your first Olympia.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, you can speak. Your English is good.
اوكي مثل ما قلت قبل شوي انه هيدا حلم لإلي كان انه اتاهل لمستر اولمبيا خاصه بالربح مش بالنقاط يعني انه انا اعمل اول وحققت هيدا الحلم الشخصي لإلي يعني وان شاء الله انه من هلا لسنه انه كون انه جيب عضلات اكبر من هلا وكون نفس النشاف لحتى انه كون بين توب 10 بمستر اولمبيا.
Well, I got that one even without the translation.
And it was like he said, you know, he worked all his life for this. Basically, his dream is to go to the Olympia, and not doing it by point. You know, yeah. It's like it's his personal like target for him. So doing it by winning a show, and he did it, and he just feel amazing. And hopefully, he can put a little more muscles in the year and go to the Olympia. And he's hoping to be in the top 10.
Well, I don't know how much more muscle you can get on this guy that he doesn't already have, but his trademark is conditioning. And obviously that's where you come in, George. You've been working with Mo for a number of years now. And his conditioning was always point on. It's just a matter of kind of bringing it all together with the size, the muscle, the conditioning, and he certainly brought it here, but outstanding conditioning.
Thank you. Thank you, Bob. You know, I got you in condition one time.
I was never in this condition, that's for sure.
No, we got you in condition. You won the USA.
This guy's on a different level, man. He's got lines everywhere.
It's so funny with Mo because I help a lot of people and they get in condition. But finally today, like we were just talking and we went to eat and I told him, dude, you're going to have some bread. He goes, you let me have bread? I'm like, yeah, you can have bread. He goes, George, I haven't had a piece of bread in 3 years. I'm like, what are you talking about? He said, well, you never give me cheese. I'm like, dude, I told you cheese once a week, but he never understood this. So he's been actually dieting for 3 years.
You're going to use your native language there, man. He's speaking English to you. You don't know. But Mo, you've been working on your English. It's come along very well, and you gave a nice speech to the audience. So it's a little something in English for our fans.
I speak English little, but now I can't because... I don't know what I speak. I'm tonight. Yeah. I don't know Arabic. I can't speak now.
Listen, you did fine, my friend. It was well deserved. Your best conditioning, your best physique to date. Congratulations. You're going to Las Vegas, my friend.
But you know, believe me, 3 years diet. Mm-hmm. I need off season now because I will be more muscle and big more. In the stage, but I need the season off season sure. Now, and after I will be more muscles in Mr. Olympia.
Well, a bigger, freakier Mo at the Olympia is a scary proposition, my friend. So, congratulations again, George. Obviously, you got another one, another feather in the cap, and another guy that's going to be on the Olympia stage. Congratulations to you as well, my friend.
Thanks, brother. Thank you so much, and thanks, MD for always, keeping up the good work and keeping us in shape. And so, shout out to all MD fan, man. Thank you for, keeping us in business, basically.
All right. For George Farah, Mo Benoit, your winner here in Phoenix, this is Bob Chick. We're going to wrap things up, and that's going to do it here, folks. Keep in tune. We'll be having all kinds of post-show debate, I'm sure, online. Who won, who lost, who should have won, who should have lost. You'll catch it all on the MD forums, of course, and we'll all be a part of that as the week goes on. So that's going to wrap things up. Be sure to visit right back here at MD, your number one multimedia destination when it comes to the world of professional bodybuilding.